that they hear our voice. Una na no line way na they hear from Radio Biafra USA and the POB Community Radio where our Onyendu, His Excellency Mazen and the Canada in charge. The person when they hear my voice na Mazia Lozie na glass na again how na day. I think una day nyafu nyafu. Now waiting the app nine bit today program. Now waiting the app. Not still say now waiting the app on, you know, the emo people. Then go come talk today. When then go talk finish, we go continue the thing where with the talk. Now be the talk where with the talk. Now waiting the happen. Make we continue because say you get the question why go ask on. You get the question why go ask on. Biafra IPOB one family. Since 2012, where our leader bring this thing for us. It don't be 9 years. You know, as he said, the fight not between where they happen overnight. And not between where you go, boom, boom, cheer, voila, Biafra. Now we go bring them. Morning come, night come, na another day. Night come, morning come, na another day. Now the day you start to count, na em be the day for you. Make una understand that, put them for your head. Our leader Onyendu is the with DSS. Waiting being crime. You know, commit crime. The thing we say, one, our leader na Biafra. Two, in belief say, in be Biafra. Three, he loving people pass himself a been alive. Four, he no care. The only thing we care say, make you, your mama, your papa, your pikin, everybody safe. No matter. That means say he put on a before himself. You know, now he make people love her. He get people where they come from social media. And then they on their own side they talk, they shout, they talk rubbish. And a scammer. What thing is scam you? The money not being the handler. He saying get work to do and he need money. And you know with your crocro eye and crocro nose and your crocro brain say, nothing you go do, we not go take money do. Not talk or say you they fight for your freedom. How you go raise the money? Not being there in charge of. If our leader won't be rich, he no go let make people they spit on him. He no go let make people they insult him. He no go let people they treat him anyhow. In pride, in Nyanga, go there for a head, pass you, pass your mama, pass your brother, pass your papa. If our leader Nandi Kanu not be person where they care about you, if I take the whole thing where they give them, the whole packaging go say, if I go jump for Imo River, make I jump for Imo River, go die. When I see them, when I hear them, when I know them, you know do them. Imagine Nandi Kanu, what you will go do so that you go abandon Biafra? Give me Biafra. You're not gonna do anything. Make me abandon Biafra. Give me Biafra. Now the Biafra will take millions. No chrono, no mad. Still, some people, they sit down, they talk nonsense. When bad thing happen to man, they then go jump up. That shows you say, now they show you say, people will not like you. Then go to pray for your death. Now, Ubuya, sup sup. My Calabar friend, they say, now sup sup. Who be Biafra? And who be IPOB? You sabi who be who? Sometime, people they be like Oguma Galaba, chameleon. You know, I don't know the two way they call them for your dad. Oguma Galaba, and that thing will look like Ungwere. You go look properly before you see them. Because when you enter bush, you go to look green. You think say like green, you go change color like green. Now how you gonna say that thing not be akoko? Not believe. You go look properly before you see him. If you know see him pass, how you go blame somebody when see him pass? You see him, but you no say no guma galaba. It is an alive because the thing they look green. The thing we go make you see him be saying when he come make don't can't take that in Lego. They be like say call the catcher. Okay, you can't take and put them for your aqua. You go change like your aqua, and you go look properly before you see them. Now so it there for us. Now so it there for us for IPOB. Make I ask you a question. All them people will be sabo, we no want Biafra. You don't ask yourself why they no want Biafra. You don't ask yourself that question. Not to say the Fulani they kill them all. Not to say the Fulani they rape their mama and them wife for them face. Not to say then they carry their daughter, they shoot their son. Make you think properly. All these people, who them be? Na people like me na you. You no want Biafra because you from Anambra. Anybody from Okozu no go be president of Biafra. Anybody way from Oka no go be president of Biafra. Anybody from any group. If and their name, what tell me? You from Umuahia? You de look. Waiting be the problem. Where you be sabo? That na one side, put them for one corner. Put them for one color. Then you can't see somebody waiting be politician. In the make politics. This person where they make politics, waiting in the politics for you. In the lie. In there for this society of Ndina Chiachi, the ruling class. And now you be the boy. Now you be the miscreant. And now you be the cultist where no get the brain. And then go take Mgwaga where you know. Make una kill una self. Una de run. Garagara like Ijire. And the same people where they say then they play politics, they don't want anything better for you. Make you tell me, I know they talk about any Nabaribe. make you tell me how many reps you wanna get from your state. How many of them they talk about you? If they not tell you, say make you vote for me, then go bring gun, say you be security. Una na go kwa go gwishi. Who you de secure? Unyanga la wane, that you go kill your own brother. That person will be sabo na politician. Because he no one make you free. The life we in the chop good. But I need chigon on Allah. I don't tell on a two. One way say he no one Biafra. Because the person we there in charge, no from a village. So he go sabotage the whole thing. The other one we say na be politician. He dey play politics. The other one say no one Biafra. He go be sabo because he go give him wife to Fulani for contract. Mama go gakwan ka wo kanye ge contract. Edi imana Musa in charge. Mama go gaka Musa nyigi onaga for nothing. Oga chalota. Kediko gara. Agaran koma nyanam contract. And mihika. Owi weta Biafra. Musa na my wife gara ba ajosko. Ye nya contract. Owi mbia Biafra bia contract kefu. Ingo fight la kanketa to make sure the Biafra no come. You go say they put you for office where you be Ogana Alahaji. You see your brother, you know mine. And my brother no go reach him. This one, where God bless me, Alhaji, give me this post. I can't bring my brother. You know, what in the Biafra? But your mind not they tell you, say, that thing where you the hold for your hand, it be like penny. It be like naira. It be like money. Make all of you now where they listen, ask this question. No, ask him. I don't ask him. Answer him. How much you take go market, go buy sungu? Now how much you spend? Now how much you have left for your pocket? Now that, now you make, you no want be free. That money, they vanish. Your life go vanish the day you die. But for the first, say you de breathe, you de go buy sungu, you de chop chop, you de eat of your son. Somebody, you get people where they watch you, and anything where they do now because they don't watch you tire, then plan. So that sungu where you chop belly full. Tomorrow you dey run from your village. Why you dey run? You say habia kolozo, they don't come again. No. Who be they? The time waiting, they give you contract, they give you everything, you dey take them. You no think of your brother. You no think of your mama and your papa. Bad thing don't happen to us. And I make with the tank our leader Mazin and the kind of, this thing where we they go through not be small thing. This thing where we will they go through na sickness, moria. Where we don't they suffer so we no say we sick. And make I tell you something. Anybody where they do something will not be the same way where people they do something they there. I go give you an example. You wake up for morning, you go cast it down for your step, you go put your face for heaven, you de talk, you de cause. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Now ask yourself, what it make you? You just wake up from morning, you go sit down for your step, you look for heaven, you de say Holy Ghost fire. Make fire burn who? Eh, all them people want Biafra, make them die. The same person we come out from money, cause dust for step to take him out to put for heaven, they say Holy Ghost fire. In go infirm, then catch him. Later me come back, he say Mazen Nam the can wear ESM. You don't want Biafra. But when bad thing happen, you go begin looking for Mazen Nam the can on ESM. That same person, if na different person, do am a different way. Where every morning, you go come sit down for step and say, Hallelujah, Hallelujah, Chineke mene mebere, Hallelujah, Hallelujah, Ezio kubundu, Hallelujah. Every morning, you do the same thing. Every day, every evening, Babali, you do the same thing. Make we begin to look the person properly. We go to look the person properly. Waiting wrong for this person. I be in head correct. Now you don't begin to ask question because you know say the thing where this person they do, not be the thing where person where head complete they do. If you leave them, yap wayaga waya. But when it start, people they look and say happy and so you be. Now so it be. It not be so it be. Something wrong. Something wrong where if you begin look them, if you begin tackle them properly, you go solve the problem quick. Somebody go come out, he go they curse you. You call him, he go shout, he go curse you, pro take knife, pursue you. No respect. He say happier, now so he be. When you look him properly, something wrong with that person. So this na the kind of people where you they say where they look for Biafra, then they look for something else. Which we go call them. Now which we go call them. Because the thing way then they do you know correct.
Tell you that Nigerians are insincere people, you must believe me.
Right.
There is something dishonest, a people that is incapable of human development and civilization. Once you are a zoo, monkey or baboon, you must live your life in infamy. Because you are a Nigerian, Yoruba man has spoken. Nigerians are not sincere. As I didn't tell you before. He's a Nigerian, huh? He's telling you that their people are not sincere. Did I not tell you before that they are not sincere? You want to know what is insincerity? I will give it to you the way it is. Because the zoo is patently evil.
Yes.
Nigeria is evil. Do you know how much they stole? £400 billion is in Europe, is in Asia, according to UK Group. Russia and zoo, the amount of money they steal will start off a tsunami. 400 billion very close to $1 trillion, an amount of money that can build Second Niger Bridge, pay free fare for free education for every child, make sure that all roads are built, you have running water, you have electricity, your university is funded. £400 billion stolen by the monkeys and
but you the talker see say maybe a lana, and you know how people the talker when people they do see say this man he say maybe a liar. The only day where people go know say this person the crazy now the day where they come out to go market. And for one thing now only market then they go when they reach there and they are the stage there now you go confirm say this person no near. All them people with the talk of Biafra, with the fight of Biafra since 2012. Why? Because now we be the people where then they kill. Now we be the people where they want the land. Now we be the people where not they get a job. Now we be the people where not they go to post. Now we be the people where the only time then go think of us be say, you won't go. You no go go. We go be one no. For the fact say you get the person where they talk for you, you be terrorist so, and we go proscribe you. Our people, make we they talk through. Make we they talk through. Our problem oh, now we cause them. Because we don't sell and buy, so that we don't know the one where be our brother. We don't sell and buy, we don't know the one where be our mama. We don't sell and buy, we don't know the one where be our wife. We don't sell and buy, we don't know our daughter. Sell and buy, guys who are here. And we don't reach for IPOB. Time don't reach. Anything where they happen, na Chineke, they with IPOB. Na Chineke, na him, they with IPOB. Chuku Okike Abioma, na him. And he go make us our eye clear properly. Where Biafrans are proud for now. I proud for now because why? We think say everything correct. And when we say our leader and a prophet, we go understand. When this man say the only person we in want now 100 good men, Biafra go come. Now you don't see why in Tokam. Now you don't see how we don't buy and sell. So we dey buy and sell our wives. We dey buy and sell our daughters. We dey buy and sell our village. Anything we move, buy and sell them. Anybody we make a home, buy and sell them. Money is rude. You see where he leave us. This rendition the process where Nigeria go make the thing where we go learn from there be say you remember when I asked you, I say what thing we go do when you look for a leader you know see. If you go remember, they ask you that question. How we go do it? I keep they ask this question when I they say, all this garagara way we they make, where we know they concentrate, get Biafra, join our leader, do this thing properly and go home. One day you go look for him, you not go see him. How we go do him? Now, time don't reach. For the first say we time don't reach, we do the same thing. You see the garagara stock where we get. Ndesabo. Ego me kwanaka, ego gra mafe, ego gra ogoni, ego gra haba, ego gra gra inugu, ego money, 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 money. Make una break. Make una hold your break. People, we get brain. Sabi how to put things together. This radio thing, it don't too much. Our job not to tell on the thing where they happen. Government, India Chichi, get them own job. Make them do their job. The thing where you know fit to do not to buy somebody for radio. And one thing where I go tell on Nde Biafra, just like our leader, I love Una properly. You see how long we don't take for our people to begin listening to Radio Biafra. Before nobody, they tell them, say, the Radio Biafra, and they say, then they read it to Denibo. You they tell them to do what they say, then they listen to Sunrise. You they tell them say for I need for your backyard, they say they listen to whatever the name be. Now where they don't begin to understand Radio Biafra, you see how strong it be. Only one command where you give, they say yes. Proper, we go to it. Okay, say whole break, J break, so why JG break? The anger, the inway, we don't fool people mind. They don't see red. They don't see red. Now, one thing way you go trust for Biafrans. When they're ready, you're not going to stop them. All every time then they say one Nigeria, then they kill them, say law abiding. That's okay, make we do. They don't do everything where people fit do to peace, their peace not there. They want you dead, they want your land, they want kill all of you. Now our people don't understand them. Just one call off. People don't vex past vex. Make on a cool, make on a cool. You go know why. Everything go good. For the fact say our people get this thing where they boil for their mind, I happy. When you do, our people don't recognize you properly. Any other person where they go knocking head for ground, say this up, make it continue so the head go break. And this thing happen for a reason. You go to tell you who be Sabo. And who not be Sabo? And Sabo or no Sabo, you go look and say if na akola. And if to look and say if na akola, you go look and say whether in head correct. And to look and say whether in head correct, you go look and say whether you don't get enter market. Then you go call him. Owonyara. Where the people go come 30 minutes. So make una know who be Biafra, who not be Biafra. All this is where they see it go happen, and if they happen, not be just for us. And now it go make IPOB stronger. Now it go make us this now the journey where we they go, the face where we go reach. Biafra go come. You know they come free. You know they come free. And we go learn to the lesson. sometimes it not be the thing we they hear.
We speak our violent attack. I want to ask the whole world, please. How did we get to where we are today? Number one question, I want to ask the Zoom media, Nigerian journalists. In 2014, what did IPOB do to warrant the massacre of people in Onitsha? And then Enugu, I hasten to add. In 2015, let me also ask, what did we do to deserve being massacred on October and November of 2015? People talk about Nigeria as if it is one normal country or nation. No, it is not. Nigeria is a gangland. It is run by gangsters, basically. Masquerading as politicians. This is something that Twitter must understand. The world must understand it. It is a fact. Let me ask you. You see the Shia people, Shia Muslims of El Zagzagi. What did they do to deserve to be massacred in Zaria? Were they violent? Were they carrying arms? Let me leave Shia. Let me come to IPOB once again. In 2016, I was in detention. I was in detention in Abuja. People gathered to remember 30th of May 2016. They got together in a place called Mpo. Or should I say at a place called Mpo? I have to be grammatically exact. We pray to remember the dead, exactly what we did a few days ago. Do you know what happened? I want the world to understand. I hope Twitter can follow what I'm saying. I want mankind to understand. On the evening of the 29th of May 2016, Nigerian Army, Nigerian police went to a place called Mpo and killed over 1,000 people. Now you'll be wondering, what did they do? What's their crime? Their only crime was to gather together to try to remember those that died between 1967 and 1970. The army went there and shot over 1,000 people dead. Am I lying? Nigerian journalists, am I lying? After all, Amnesty published a report about it. A report was published by Amnesty International on this very massacre. I want to ask everybody then, was there any ESN, any arms anywhere? Was anybody carrying any guns or anything of that sort? It's only the flag.
They
shot people dead. Have you all forgotten?
ESN.
You Zulu people. Them.